Luke tells us that as Jesus approached Jericho, a blind man was sitting by the roadside begging. Blind people at the time of Jesus were often reduced to begging. When he was told that Jesus was passing, immediately he shouted for mercy. The people tried to silence the beggar, but the beggar refused to be silenced. He lifted his voice again, shouting, "Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me." This is the final healing miracle that Luke narrates. However, the blind man is the first one in the Gospel of Luke to address Jesus with the title Son of David. The blind man's determination and perseverance get Jesus' attention. Jesus grants him what he asked for. "Lord, let me see again." Jesus highlights the blind man's faith, the secret of his healing. This miracle teaches us that we need to seize every opportunity to encounter God just like the blind beggar. We need to silence all that voices rebuking us in accomplishing our aim, as the blind man who defeated the effort of the crowd to silence him. We need to glorify God for every blessing, as the blind man instantly praised God for the instant healing. "Lord, let nothing prevent me from approaching you."